Okay, I don't know what the magician demons and the psychics and the witches all fall under, and the worshiping of other gods demons. I don't know what major demon they fall under, but they're definitely a type of demon that's like warlocks and witches and things like that. They definitely fall under something. I'm not sure what it is that they're falling under. But there's a category all of their own, and there's a lot of them too. So I was able to think of them also.